I work with the prevention of secondary stress, the pressures experienced by those reaching out to others. Basically, I do darkness for a living. It's what I do. And what I have found to be most helpful is to do a counter-transferential review at the end of each day. And you might say to yourself, well, what is that? I mean, it's very simple, actually. You first get in touch with what you're feeling, the peaks and the valleys of the day. What's the geography of the day? And after you get in touch with that affect, those feelings, you then really start to get in touch with your cognitions, your ways of thinking, perceiving, and understanding situations, so you could get into the schemata. What is the schemata? Basically, your belief about a situation. And when we do that, we begin to realize that we're thinking, understanding, perceiving, and believing things that are not true, often negative, often difficult. And by thinking it through, we're able to not only get greater clarity, it has an impact on our emotions and our behavior that's very, very productive. So I suggest that people take out a few minutes each day in gentleness or kindness and clarity to sit with themselves, not to judge themselves, but to be intrigued by themselves so that they can really be the master of the ship that they are, rather than letting someone else be the tiller.